You didn't ask for that. Ask for what you want.
Okay.
What'd you hear? What did I hear you say?
Okay.
I heard you say.
Was that? What did I hear?
Yes.
Well, many of the people who came didn't know what restorative circles was, so having them laid out and talking about how some of them were key, I think, was helpful to get some of the key components. And we had a good discussion about some of the ones that Tara and I had pulled out that we felt were different than mediation. And that led to some really interesting discussion with a mediator friend. And we found that a couple of them, that really what they were, we didn't make that tag that said it, that it was really, they came out, they arose from the process, but they weren't something that were directed into the process. So, whereas you might be more directive about it in mediation. And then we also discovered in the discussion that there were things that the facilitator was doing, and so some of the cards we realized, we could pull them out and stick them in a line called, what the facilitator does, because the facilitator has a different role, although they're supposed to be part of the community. So that was helpful. We didn't really get finished, but we started to see that we could chunk different things out. And then we noticed, as I was describing some of the core principles, that there were a few things we felt were missing. John, did you write those down?
We had something around community design.
Community-based.
Community-based.
That really was owned and arose from the community.
Yeah.
So emergence.
No.
In combination with another card.
It's more like intentional.
No.
It's
really community building, community-based. I mean,
yeah.
The idea of community is really, community ownership. So I don't know if that...
Our place.
There was voluntary was another one.
Volunteer.
That it was voluntary. That is so important part of this process, and we didn't quite see where that might come in.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Taking responsibility, would that work?
That's different.
Volunteering to do something.
We're asking you to join the circle, but you don't have to go, and you can say no, I don't want to.
Something around boundaries.
Invitation.
Group culture.
So that was my experience with the cards, because some of the it's like, well, I could make that fit, but is there really something essential? So I'm sure you went through this like crazy when you were trying to decide which ones to use. So, and I don't know how you ever end that, but
we just make a new card.
Well, it's great that you have such clarity on what the process is about, that you are not, that you wish you could make the cards almost.
Exactly.
It's not like you were looking at a card and going, is this part of this process?
Yeah, where were you 3 years ago?